definitely want a copy of it. Well, unless you have special permission, you can tell the dispatcher.
Okay. Right. But we've got Superman for the rest of you. Mind you. The key is, where does Superman change his clothes? Give me a hint. Also bought the circuit board. You'll notice this is more realistic. It's not just a flash on and off. It actually, like on a
alternate,
like a vehicle like this, hey, on that robot. First of all, it almost looks like that might be. Now the newer ones look a little bit hotter.
Who put those out?
It was put out by Road Chance. They stopped making the 1144 series. Apparently they weren't selling. Ticked me off because they were supposed to make a whole series of the Dukes of Hazzard. They're supposed to have
CP, here at CP 18, there's a dead spot too.
Just think pause.
Now that one I know is we might have because he is points powered. So
might learn possibility.
Dead spot right there. Just past the switch.
I really need that backdrop.
That's just a hole in there now.
But ran out of time. Green paint, blue paint, and a big sheet of cardboard.
Yeah. Well, no, I was gonna get the good backdrop done. Bring the materials down to Bernie's and let him have at it.
Is AJ loaning out engines?
You might want to ask him.
Are you loaning out engines?
We need to get Brian to put his mountaintop back on. Or if someone knows how to do it. Do you know how to do it, Jim?
Yeah, where's the hat?
Jim knows how to do it?
Okay, Jim can do it.
That mountain without its top looks like Brian without his hat.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Can I go home now?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'll do the cool
thing. Come on,
it's been a while. You've been traveling, she's been traveling.
Well, she only traveled for one night. I would have been gone.
And then you extended the trip. And
Well, everything will clear down. Runs fine.
Go ahead.
So then what's your status up there?
We're currently at CP30.
Are you running trains now or what?
Yeah. Okay, what's the problem?
We're about outside track going around. He's okay. Right. Did he go dead?
He just went dead.
I don't think he could.
The fact that we're changing the program and give it a push, Paul. No power.
There he is, yeah.
It's just charging that track.
Yeah.
CP22.
Right. The only reason I did this here is because for this track. No. This is as it came from each of them through here on each of the sections, and that's and it hooks onto the there.
Bill.
Sir.
Oh, you got it.
No. I got an email from another that needs different that.
Okay, I have that close over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to cross over when I get driving. Yeah, I got a hold of 31 though.
Oh, okay. So,
I can wait. Not a problem.
Yes.
Not a problem.
Yes, John.
You guys did a good job.
Yes, John.
Went through there.
They were wondering if it was going to be a problem. Now, crucial junction is not crucial
right
anymore.
You're
going to have to leave it that way.
You got
apparently, everybody has to go through here because there's a bad track up there. Up
damn, it's cleared all the way to Acker Yard.
Oh, okay. Cool.
With the dealer that was looking for the single table to sell HO and N, please come up to the information booth.
This is the problem, isn't it?
Stop the train to take a piss.
He ran out of fuel.
But Jagger.
I'm holding.
Yeah, him. He's earned, he has earned the ultimate sit in the hole and wait.
Right.
Oh, yeah, I got on DCC. Well, Steve, I can tell you what the problem is.
Lost his,
It completely lost its
grip. Hey, 22's problem is he's not on the job. Watch out your engine there, 22.
He's sucking up with the superintendent.
You better stay in your engine so you can move when I tell you to.
I can borrow.
You can borrow?
No,
I've got all analog here.
Then why don't you back your engine up and let them go by you? Yeah, you just stay there, 22. 13, proceed to 14.
Holy mackerel.
Oh.
Just remember, every time I get to take my beams, I get to
let me know what it is so I can fire it on here. Oop. Malfunction in the building.
Yeah, go to 85. We'll meet with train 15. I'll be taking the siding. Thank you.
Last night, we were at the Hammer's. That's my favorite.
Second engine, you went into turbo and all this flame started coming out of the exhaust.
Watch it.
Watch it, boost.
Go ahead.
We got a break, huh?
Could I break? Yeah, well, you were saying something about a tank train?
Yeah.
Look at this.
Now we're kicking ass.
No!
Mark!
Found that today too. In fact, some of them took.
I thought it was going to go fast.
A couple of them just took off.
All right, see you too, my man.
Thank you.
down on there.
Jules Cream.
Breakaway now.
I'll back up. Yeah. Oh, you want to back up?
Yeah, I'm gonna back up. That's not that new car.
Is somebody in D1?
I think you're running into the
outline. Okay, I'll trust what you say.
They won't pull apart, John.
All right.
Ha ha ha.